So we are painting a mural for International Tiger Day that's coming up next Sunday. So we're doing it in collaboration with WWF for International Tiger Day because tigers are massively endangered and there's only like 4,000 left in the world and they've decreased massively and they're not going to survive if we don't have them. So we're doing painting a giant mural to raise awareness.
So you catch us like midway through here painting the giant tiger of Shoreditch. It's been pretty crazy actually, like the public feedback that we've got from this piece so far is like, I don't know, maybe the most popular thing we've ever painted. So there's three of us painting this today, myself, Sophie and Joelle. Joelle was our apprentice but he's just graduated. And he's really good, as you can see. We started at 10 a.m. today, should be finished by about 6, hopefully, if everything goes well, and we kind of stop talking to the public, because we just keep every 2 minutes, like, people are asking us questions, so we're like jumping down off the ladders. But I think that's the best thing about painting in the street. Like, when you're painting outside, you get that instant feedback. Like, people are telling you whether it's good, whether it's bad, like how they're feeling about it. I've let the kids do the fun bits and I've been doing the boring bits. So when we paint something, like, the fun bits would be like the really detailed parts. So like whoever gets to paint the eyes on this particular one, if painting the eyes, super fun. Painting the teeth, super fun. The tongue, super fun. You've got all of that texture, you've got all of that depth. Painting the river that the tiger is sitting in, not so fun. Painting the fur and fluff around his neck, just like soul destroying. But I mean, we are working together as a team to get the thing done. We all kind of work around each other, and we kind of all seem to like symbiotically know what the others are doing, and just like, yeah, we just work like that.